They're tired of being, excuse me to say, pimped. You know, there is not a structure in place to where a masking community gets royalties or fees or payment associated with the with what they provide in terms of our culture. In terms of listening to our musicians, doing that every step of the way, from hearing Deacon John say, hey, I'm tired of burying my friends, or John Butte saying, hey, my lungs are my instruments, and that's what led to the smoke-free ordinance that I led and we got passed. In regards to not having real access to Medicare and health care, I was in the forefront and in the trenches advocating for Medicaid expansion. And when, before we got Medicaid expansion, ensuring that we had Noki and that our musicians were signed up for Noki to receive those incentives and care that they deserve. So I see that this is a real priority for the city of New Orleans. It will be one for me as mayor because we have to, again, uphold and respect our people who are providing the culture so that they can be here for generations to come.